Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is basically just a tutorial, but I'm just gonna show you if your mic isn't working on Steam VR. So yeah, let's hop right into it. So first, I'm not on my VR right now, but I'll show you like a list of steps to do. So you wanna go to your Steam VR settings. And then you want to click, make sure your output where it goes to your headphones, your Oculus, make sure that's on headset. Then in your input, which is your microphone, you want to click on system default in Steam VR. So when you've done that inside of your VR, you can actually do it if you click Steam VR. So I'm not gonna do that though, since I just said it. But yeah, I'm gonna go here. More volume settings if you're on Windows 11, or there's more options to do that. You can go to settings and go to sound. More volume settings, and you'll be here. But if that doesn't work, then go home. Sound, and you'll be here. Scroll down to input, then put this on headset microphone. So when you're on your VR, this is your system default, like your Windows settings. So it's gonna be here, and then you'll do that. And then after that, to make sure that your mic, it's like just Steam VR, not you. Then you want to go to Steam settings, then go to voice, then you want to do headset microphone, but I don't have my headset, but you'll click start microphone test. Then you want to talk into your headset, and then if you can hear, see this going green up, then that means it's not your headset mic that's wrong, it's just Steam VR. So if that's working, then you should be good to go. And this tutorial is mainly for the person that I asked me on a live stream, my mic isn't working on Steam VR yet, mods. So yeah, it's mainly for him. But yeah, that's kind of it. Hope if you're that person that saw this, then I hope this helps. And if that doesn't work and your headset microphone isn't working, then I'm sorry, but you have to look at a different tutorial. So see you guys and have a good day.